Hello and thanks for watching Proactive New York. Delivra Health Brands has announced that the company's name has changed from Harvest One Cannabis. Joining us more is the company's CEO, Gord Davey. Gord, very good to speak with you.
Good morning, Stephen. As always, it's a pleasure to speak with you.
So this is a celebratory time for the company because you have been working up to this point.
Yes, it is a huge celebration for Delivra Health Brands. It's a strategic reposition over the past 24 months that our whole entire team has been involved with, and we couldn't be more pleased to be at this point now.
Take us through the mission and the vision behind the name change, Gord.
Yeah, you know, our entire vision around building a global community of wellness naturally is something that's been very important and part of the transition that we've made over the past 24 months. If I can, Stephen, I'd just like to touch on three major points. One, our brands. Our brands of Dreamwater and Liver Leaf are strong, growing, emerging brands. We couldn't be more pleased with those brands. We're going to continue to add innovation and line extensions to those. Second thing that's really important to this transition has been our distribution. We're going to continue to add distribution points, not only in North America, but worldwide. We're going to focus in on convenience, grocery, pharmacy, and e-com, and continue to expand our products inside those markets. And third, which is really important, is our shareholder value. We're committed to our shareholder value as a team, as a CEO, and as a board. We're committed to our shareholder value. So those, along with our values, you know, of passion, agility, trust, drive, courage, and humility, will all get us to the next step.
Hey, Gord, you've also launched a new corporate website, and I presume those corporate values are reflected on the new website.
They sure are. And those corporate values will be translated through each of our company, our board, and our team on a daily basis to continue to drive our revenues, our profits, and our EBITDA moving forward.
Well, take us through your strategy going forward then, Gord.
Yeah, well, continued growth and expansion in North America through various points of distribution will continue to add that in. We'll continue to grow our brands globally. We'll continue to add products and services to our brands in line extensions, functionalities, and distribution. And along with those, you know, we'll continue to add in different brands and segments to our portfolio that will continue to expand our growth.
Gord, congratulations again on the name change. Good speaking with you today.
Yeah, thank you very much. Much more to come on this, Stephen.
I'm sure I'll look forward to that. That's Gord Davey. He's the CEO of Delivra Health Brands.